Now, you're Mr. 305 and Mr. Worldwide, but at most tavern here at Universal, you're on my turf. You might rap about the World Cup, but I only care about one cup, and that's the beer pong cup.
Well, when it comes to your turf and your territory and your beer pong cup, I'm gonna have to go with Vinny Vidi Vinci.
What's that mean?
Geez, I came, I saw, and I will conquer.
Well, in Florida, we go big. We go giant. I'm talking about giant Duff beer pong.
Well, you know you're talking to a Florida boy. So I know. You ready?
Am I ready? What do you think? Let's step outside. Giant cups. And since Pitbull has the official World Cup anthem, we're gonna throw World Cup balls. If it lands in your cup, you chug a Duff beer. All right, first to land three wins Pitbull as my guest. Why don't you throw first, buddy?
I think I know what's going on.
What's that?
I talked to my coach. He told me that I have to take a 5-minute break. And then I'm gonna come back, I'm gonna show you how Miami boys do it.
All right. All right, check it out, let's go.
Super juices. Got Voli in my cup.
All right, ready? Let's do this now. Okay,
now it's on.
Oh man.
You're up. Let's do it.
For the win!
Oh, wow. That was just embarrassing. Sorry about that. Let's see. Oh!
Okay.